first video shows how to your Fastcam to netting part with common line cutting. Open the fast net. Just transfer your DXF file to NC code. Here's the option to set up your the curve of the water stream, the composition. Then the netting, the net parameters. Here's the option for the common cut net to cut with common line. So you can add your path for the netting. Select the path you need. The number you require. Here you can see the path was netted in this place with several common lines.